Hello everybody, it's Jamie from Farming A. We're gonna skid some trees today. That's the plan. I have a bit of a war zone to clean up here. So I've got the HLA 78 inch wide grapple, rate root grapple on there, and the Wallenstein FXP 30 skidding plate, couple of chains with some logging hooks. Gonna use all my Husky gear and PPE and get the job done.
Ah.
That's very uncomfortable right there. With the weight of the grapple and very little ballast in the back of the tractor with the skidding plate, when I'm carrying material on uneven ground, makes me a little nauseous. Not for real, but you get into a very uncomfortable position in the tractor. Anyway, it is what it is. Well, I made a mess here. Well, I made it to the corner. So I've got a bit of a corner here. And my goal was to get right here today. That's how I got a little bit further. I got a little bit of cleanup to do. But now these are a lot bigger trees, so it looks like a war zone in there. But I should be able to clear that up fairly quickly. We'll see how far I get tomorrow. Oh man, I put in a workout today. Did a pretty good job. Got a lot of this row cleared. I got one more tree here to clean up and skid. And then probably gonna use the grapple, clean the rest of this stuff up here. Like that stuff up there, right there. And then after that, gonna go have some supper and dream about coming up here tomorrow. Thank you very much for watching my video. Hopefully you enjoyed it. If you did, please subscribe and click on the notification bell and give it a thumbs up. We'll see y'all later.